So you know how there's like little spiky things under tires? Mine are all covered in ice. It's weird. So yeah, the snowstorm Saturday night was pretty pathetic. At most, we got maybe a heavy dusting. And then it was ice after. But I will admit, PennDOT did keep the roads very well salted, so it wasn't too bad. I mean, going places, so. I would have rather had a lot more snow, because everything still looks dead. And I'd like it to snow so it at least looks pretty. But, hey, winter's not over yet, so we'll see what happens.